trunk. Close the trunk. Close the trunk. Oh, well, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're good.
Now shut the door.
All right.
My help teaching is so different.
Let's see what we got today. Hello. For pickup? Mark? Brother Mark?
Okay, 3 more minutes.
Yeah, no problem. The trunk open. Trying to lock it or unlock it? Thanks. Oh. Did it reach? Got it open.
What did you order to?
Double smash burger.
Yeah, what was the name?
Remark. R-E-V-M-A-R-K.
Would it be under anything else?
That should be it.
Okay.
Let me check the receipt real quick.
Did you order in advance?
Yeah, at DoorDash.
DoorDash. Okay, let me
Yeah, because I tried calling and no one's picking up.
Yeah,
let me check.
Hold on.
I ordered, or did I order the wrong place?
Sorry, there was someone else with a similar name. We didn't get the order. When did you place it?
11:30.
Was that for a pickup schedule order?
Yeah, pickup.
Oh, I think it was set for like okay, this point. Okay, that's 1 o'clock, right?
So a double with no pickles.
Yeah, ordered online. I'm hungry. I ordered a double smash burger. It looks good. Oh. Just a bun.
No.
Toasted bun. Oh.
Thank you. Do you mind waiting 2 minutes to make that for you now?
Yeah, that's fine.
I don't know why it's been populated to our machine.
Okay. That's not a problem. Oh, she is. I think that's the husband right there. Well, what can I do, you know?
Okay, watch it.
I know, I was just like, I think
well,
he's...
you're good looking at me.
Yeah, I think he's staring at me, so I'm just looking at this way. Can't help it. So you just ordered a bun, or? What you ordered?
Chicken.
Oh, chicken, that's
crazy.
They don't
have
no bread. No
bread? They go with it, and I don't want no french fries.
So oh.
So when you said a hamburger, I said, maybe I can get a bun.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Please say you can get a bun.
Yeah.
Something.
Oh, okay. Pretty sure it's a big size.
Yeah. And I love
green. Mm-hmm. What's that?
Lemonade, pretty good.
The lemonade? Yeah. I stick with water. Maybe on the weekend, maybe I'll try a soda, but yeah, not on the weekdays.
But be better than lemonade instead of soda. Fresh lemonade.
Oh.
Yeah.
Coming. It's nice and beautiful. You too. It says pick up ready. And then they already charged it on my bank account.
Yeah.
That's some weird stuff. Might as well get comfortable, huh? Just right there.
Oh, thank you.
Wow, that's, now that's customer service, huh? Yeah, let me tie my hair. Dude, yeah, it says no parking over there. Although, they do have a sign too, huh? That's cool. Yeah, come on. The menu, huh? So this place is called Cal's Fried Chicken and Burgers. Let's see what they got. They got hot sauce. They got fries. I don't think they got a napkin. Check. Might as well get comfortable, man. Can't park here. Come on, park.
People was parked in front of me or behind me. That's it. Why are people so grumpy today? Check out my order. Double smash burger. Burger. I like fries. Damn, dude. Cheesy, huh? Let me down. Let me lay down my fries. Enjoy my burger to the fullest because I can't finish fries. Damn. Dude, what is that? Like? Onion? There is onion. If you want, I got some extras right here. I can't finish them.
It will come with the Thai food.
Oh, now that smells good. Thai food. That's probably a Thai food over there too. Nice today, huh? Nope. We're not friendly people. I should be friendly more. I'm friendly sometimes. Like I said last time, you can't eat a burger without fries. Or can you? Maybe you can. Some? Do you want some? I don't think. I'm kidding. Here. I've been seeing a lot of people with small bikes. Bicycle, small bikes. Maybe I should buy one, huh? Damn, I already got a scooter. I do like scooter better. It's foldable. It is Thai food. It says Salvadorian or something. Can't see it well. Maybe M is Thai food. That's right. I'm all wrong. Now I have to wait. You're not saying anything because I'm eating. How about tell me something in the comments? Tell me what you're eating. Maybe I'll like it. Maybe I'll try that Thai food. Who knows? Maybe I'll finish this burger. Who knows? Burger. Bomber. How does people finish this burger? How does anyone finish the burger? Fucking burger. Looks not good.
Good burger, man.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Nice bike.
Thanks. I should try the fried chicken. Oh. Feel more fun. I'm back. Somewhere. So apparently everything's online now. Always eating too much, man. That's it. Hope you enjoyed your lunch too. Whatever you're eating. I'll see you on the next one.
Peace.